What's going on, guys? RS Games here, back with another episode of Into the Flames Multiplayer. So we're here on the server that I used to play on. They have changed the name to the Chicago Fire Department. This is an awesome server. The link is going to be down below in the description to their Discord. I highly recommend, if you guys like playing Into the Flames and want to do some multiplayer, go down and join their server. They're a great group of guys, fun to play with, and it's a great time. So I definitely recommend joining them. So today we're going to be hopping into some gameplay. We're going to be running calls and whatnot. We got a decent amount of us in the server. They have variety of number of people throughout the day. What else? I'm trying to think here. They have custom skins for their fire trucks and everything. So it's really awesome. They're working to add more to the realism of their server. So like I said, definitely recommend going down to their Discord link and joining that and playing with us. You can even have the chance to come in and play with me. Anyways, we're gonna hop into some calls and I'll meet you then. All right, guys, we just caught our first call of the day here. We're gonna be rolling out deep. Oh, I think I took a wrong turn. Oh well, we're gonna roll out here. We got a structure fire and hopefully we can get it taken care of. All right,
I'll probably do that when we hit one.
Oh, for some reason the game sound is not working. Don't really know what's with that. Alright. Oh, we can see smoke rolling. We got smoke in the air. Whoa, this is probably gonna be a big fire. We're gonna see if we can get it taken care of. So we are rolling in the truck 3 today. We got squad 1. I don't know which engine company. They got it all figured out, kind of in line with the Chicago theme. Oh, we just rear-ended that taxi.
Corner, all right. Requesting an additional engine company to the scene.
Engine 90.
Roll engine 93 out.
Truck 3's on scene, waiting for assignment.
Switch to a truck.
Truck 3, can you vent the roof?
10-4. All right. Well, it's been forever and a day since I've played this game. So we're going to see if I can remember what we're doing here or not. I got to remember how to use this truck. Outriggers, throw them down. All right, and we're going to grab a chainsaw, air pack, and a hook. All right, perfect. Let's throw this ladder to the roof. Operate ladder. Oh, this thing moves slow. Hopefully we don't hit that tree. All right, we want to try to get a vent hole right in the back there, right over the top of the fire, because fire thing goes up and out. Oh.
Checking for extension.
All right, we'll extend our ladder out here.
Engine 93 back in service.
All right, I don't know what. Oh, it must be on the roof. Okay.
Doesn't seem like we got any more.
All right, let's get up there. Let's go and climb the ladder now. Like I said, I apologize. I haven't played this game in a little while, so I'm a little rusty yet. Some of the stuff we got to do here, but we're going to go ahead and slap a hole right here with the saw. It's pretty close to our area.
All
right.
Squad, grab a fan off a truck and put it in the front door.
Got it.
Engine 42 is packing up attack lens.
Let's try to get a vent hole punched here. For whatever reason, it's not going to work. Okay. We'll cut one on the front side. House is pretty much a loss anyways. It's not going to let me vent anymore. All right, well, we got a couple vent holes cut anyways, one for sure. All right, it could be because the situation is under control at this point. All right. We're going to go ahead and pack the ladder up here. Yeah, that's going to fly through there. All right, we're going to remove all the tools.
42 will be going back in service.
All right, guys, that's the first call of the day done. That was a pretty easy one, nothing major. We're going to hop in and get some, maybe some more serious ones. So I'll catch you then.
All right.
All right, guys, well, we just got another run here.
Showing from station six.
Truck three's en route.
Engine
42. Oh, where am I even going? We're going to pretend like I didn't just run that car over. Oopsies. Might as well hit our siren too, right? Ah, no, the engine's gonna beat us there. Dang it. I was hoping we'd be first on scene.
We got heavy smoke and fire. It looks like most of the fire is on the Charlie side.
Ooh, we got some fancy sirens. Get out the way. Come on, move over. That car is all messed up.
Engine 93 stretching line.
Oh, running LDH all the way around.
Negative at this time.
Woo.
Engine 93 on scene.
All right.
Tony, you good?
Truck 3 on scene.
Squad 1 on scene.
Engine 42 and engine 93, primary fire attack. Squad and truck, you guys are doing search and rescue.
Alright, let's grab our air pack.
The bumper line, 93.
Hey, from.
I got a force puncher tool. I'm going for primary search. Oh, never mind. You got that already.
I'm gonna need a hook. It's blocked.
Oh, yep.
Thought I grabbed one, but I didn't.
Yeah, we got a multi-family dwelling. Heavy, heavy fire. Alright. 93, I'm going in towards the fire over here.
Hey, firm, y'all need going on the other side?
I got a victim.
Cover that search team.
You bringing them out, Ian?
Yep.
We got like 30 seconds to clear the rest of this building.
There's gonna be negative. There's gonna be no fire on the second dwelling. On the second building.
Yeah. How do you drop them?
You have to teleport inside your truck.
Oh.
It's just a bug that hasn't been fixed.
There's plenty of those currently.
Truck 3 to command. We've only found the one victim.
10-4. Alright.
93 to command.
Looks like all fire has been knocked at this time.
Yeah.
All right.
93, we're gonna get a rotary saw to the garage doors.
Oh, I just cleared the garages.
Truck 3 to command. Primary's done. We'll be starting secondary.
Alright. Is squad good to clear the scene?
Oh, no, no. How do I stop? No.
Alright, let's get the secondary search done.
Truck, place a fan inside the building. 93 is...
Alright, let's grab a fan.
To return.
Alright. Carry this heavy old fan over to the door here.
Truck 3 is placing a fan. And then all units will be...
Fan is placed.
Oh, I'm stupid. I just did a like 70-point turn, and I just realized I took the wrong turn.
Paul, why?
All right, perfect.
Paul, why doesn't your truck have a slivery on it?
All right, we're gonna be returning to quarters.
It's
the it for this call. We'll see you on the next one. All right, guys, we were on the way back. Oh. And now we gotta turn around because there's another fire on the not too far from where we just were. So we're gonna fly down there quick. Hopefully we can take care of it. Truck 3's en route.
Show squad a little stock. It might take me a minute.
You need some help?
Squad, That'd be appreciated.
Engine 101.
Guys,
engine 101 and truck 41 start rolling to the scene. We got a high risk location.
All right, we gotta help a brother out once in a while. Well, we won't mind the damage on the truck. I technically am a deputy district chief, so it's okay. All right, let's get rolling again. Whoa! What in the world? That dumb truck just went flying.
Do you want us to hit that hydrant, or are you gonna hit that hydrant?
All right.
The hydrant up ahead. I'm dragging this one across the field.
Turn that annoying siren on. Perfect.
No. The one. Right
yeah,
there.
No, I have it. All
right. Engine 42 has command.
Oh, this is gonna be a big call here.
Structure fire. It's four-story apartment.
All right, we're gonna shut. I don't want to hit that pole.
10 apartments.
Okay, we got a heavy fire here.
This one's gonna cook for a while.
You ever need him? Engine 93, we're gonna be hooking up an FDC hookup.
Boys, look what I found. Hold your sleep with
you. Alright, second two truck company, you're on writ. Engine companies were primary fire attack.
10-4.
Actually,
truck 3 is on scene.
We're going to go defensive for a little bit with this one.
Oh.
Truck 3. When you
west
pull up, park right here. Throw your stick to the roof. Yeah, we'll put rescue on it.
All right, we're going
to
get that.
Engine 93 to command.
On
we have heavy fire showing on the Charlie side. Do you want us to move on the Charlie?
Negative. I want you to double pull off that hydrant.
Affirm.
Ruck 3 to command. Sticks to the roof.
Rescue standing by on it.
Air back. Let's grab our hook. Our force blunter tool.
Alright, engine 93, go position on the delta side. Truck 41, when you get on scene, you're positioning on the Charlie side. Engine 101, you're positioning on the Alpha side.
About 30 seconds out.
Engine 93, we're going to be starting up our master stream.
Truck 3 to command, do you want us to go to the roof?
Affirm. Truck companies, you're venting. We're going defensive on this.
Alright, let's grab that chainsaw and get up to that roof. Here we go. Oh, there is a lot of fire up here. Alright, let's cut a hole in the roof. Sparks are flying. This poor chain on this chainsaw is going to be not happy. That's okay.
All right,
one hole in. Let's see where we can cut another one at. Right here, perfect. Probably should mask up. Be a lot safer for us. All right, another hole here. All right, let's go to the other side.
Man, engine 101, what are your wishes?
Engine 101, stand by.
All right, we can probably cut about two more, I'm guessing. All right, let's see. One more over here, and that's probably all we're going to be able to cut.
Truck 41, we're killing all deck guns to the fire once the roof is fully vented.
Truck 3 to command, roof is fully vented.
Truck 41. 10-4, everyone start killing your deck guns. Alright, engines 42, 93, and 101, grab hose bundles, forcible entry tools. And then I want engine, I mean truck 3 and truck 41. You guys are doing search. Truck 3.
All right. Oh, we should probably heal up. We got full air again. Perfect.
42 coming over here.
93 is going to be moving in through the Charlie side.
All right, let's try to get in here and see if we can get in and do some search. Oh, it's hot in here. It is hot in here. All right, we need to heal up.
All right, come down to the Alpha Bravo corner.
Truck 41 starting search on the Charlie side.
Squad 1, stand by for it.
Come in, can you charge, discharge 1 from engine 42?
Negative. We're grabbing hose bundles.
Engine 93 to command.
All right, guys, this is kind of just a wait until we can get some clear out, and then we'll be doing some search and rescue, seeing if we can find any victims or not.
That side, you guys are taking the first floor. Ethan, come down here. We're taking second floor.
Man, where do you want me? First floor or second?
Second.
All right, we're gonna clear this room once he makes us a path. All right, perfect. Try to clear this. All right, let's get in here. No victims so far. Oh, this is a big room. Okay. This could get hairy fast here. I've had some interesting things happen in this building in the past in multiplayer. Let's see, is there a window we can punch out? I don't think so. Check the laundry room. Laundry room's clear. All right, they're clearing us a path. Let's try to get in this door. Oh, this one's a dead end.
Clear comms. Where's that Mayday located?
Mayday.
Oh, we got a Mayday on the second division.
I got a Mayday on the third division. I'm Mayday on the third division.
Oh, all right, guys, we're pulling you out once we get our down firefighters.
All right, let's go up there and see if we can find them.
This window, we got a Mayday second floor.
You guys have a hose line up here, second floor, third floor. Down firefighter, it's really extremely hot up here.
I'm up.
Right, yeah, but I just made it on the second floor. I'm right at the entrance.
Alright, grab a rear bag.
Alright.
We got several down firefighters on third floor, you said, or fourth floor?
Apollo, right below, right above us, there's a firefighter down right in that doorway.
Alright, no. All right.
I'm gonna go grab a rip bag real quick. See if we can help him and heal up. Tools. Rescue bag. Okay. All right, let's get up there.
All right, engine 101, engine 42 are pulling out of the structure.
Are we all pulling out?
All right, let's get down here. Perfect. All right. There's still some fire in here someplace, but it looks like a lot of the fire's been knocked down. And it's starting to storm. Oh, boy.
Alright, guys. Alright, engine 101 status.
10-4, I was trying to get my hose bundle, but it won't disconnect.
10-4. Truck 41 status.
Truck 41 is out of the building.
One of one's going in.
Alright, guys. Engine 101, stay outside. And truck 3. Let's go in here. Second floor. Alright, I'll cover you with this attack.
You should see me if you walk. Like, there's fire right by me, but if you walk in the door, you'll see me.
Alright.
Right by it.
Whoa. Alright.
Oh, you guys had a... Is there a different fire escape?
There's a,
Let's get low here.
Alpha Bravo corner.
I'm on the, I was at the one right by the, FDC, I think is what it was. I think it's that one.
Yeah, there's an FDC on the other side.
All right, we're clearing our path to the other down firefighter here, and then we're going to get out and probably switch back to... All right, there he is.
Here we go. Pick him up, and then...
How do you pick him up? It's not letting me.
Drop your tool over here. Now go click on him.
There we go.
Alright. Let's pull out through this side, guys.
Alright, let's get out of here. It's getting hot. Took a lot of damage.
Alright. Truck 41 and truck 3, you're clear from the structure, right?
Yep.
10-4.
Engine 101? Yep.
10-4.
Alright.
This is a big fire.
You just had... Just rescued me.
Alright. All units are accounted for. Alright, guys, we're gonna stretch two attack lines into that third story window right here. Truck 3, do you think that you could hit it with the stick?
I could try.
No, I'll just sit on it. Alright,
1 and 2 are gonna be charged. I mean, 1 and 6 are gonna be charged on this.
Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. Oops, my bad. There we go.
One has discharge 6.
101 has discharge 1.
Oh, ha. Ah. I keep hitting the wrong button, guys. I apologize.
Alright. Guys, stay... Oh. Just watch out. I gotta punch out this window. Alright, drop it down, drop it down. Alright, there we go.
Alright, perfect. We got him inside. All right, now let's grab a forcible entry tool and a hook again, just in case. You never know what you might encounter inside one of these. Let's go in and try to help him. All right, mask up. We'll stay with these guys in case something happens. Let's see, can I check this room? 10-4, I'm behind you guys. Oh, it is really dark in here. Go ahead.
Can you come in here and help search and rescue?
Yeah, I'm right behind you guys. I was.
We're clear over here.
All right. All right, let's go in through here. I don't see anyone. All right. Oh, there's a lot of fire up here. Let's see if we can... I think this is a room we can clear. Can you guys hit that? All right, we're going to let them knock that down. We'll get in there and do a search real quick. Once that's knocked down, I don't really want to be a mayday here today. All right, let's see. I think I lost my Halligan someplace. All right, let's get in through here. Oh. We're going to be right behind him. We have another attack line on the fourth floor. All right, guys, we're getting ahead on this fire finally. Ooh, there's maybe some fire still back there. All right. I think this floor is pretty much clear as far as it's concerned. So that's nice. Oh, we got a lot of fire in here. Stay with the group here. I haven't done much first-person playing today. Let's try that for a change. Maybe we can kind of see a little bit better, too, in first-person. Oh, I'm almost out of air. Squad 1, are you able to give me some more air? Right behind you. Perfect, thank you. All right, that room seems clear. Seems clear. All right, perfect. Yeah, I am, but I have Discord muted. All right, guys, I think that's going to be the end of today's episode. We fought a pretty long blaze here. We got some action in today. Like I said before, make sure you join their server link down below. Great group of guys. Really professional. I'd highly recommend. Anyways, that's all for now. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.